In this video, let me solve the problem. Exercise 3.2, 7th problem, 10th standard max, right? Now, in this problem, what they given here, draw the graph of the equation x minus y plus 1 equal to 0 and 3x plus 2y minus 12 equal to 0. Determine the coordinate of the vertices of a triangle formed by these lines and the x-axis. Find shade the triangular region, right? I hope you understood the question what they given. Actually, first we draw the graph of the equation. So here they given the two equations. From the two equations, we can get a point and we can plot the point in a graph. That is the first one. Next, determine the coordinate of vertices of a triangle formed by these lines and the x-axis. Actually, when I draw the lines, then the two lines and one more x-axis will form a triangle. So in the triangle, we should find the coordinate of vertices. So we can find the coordinate of vertices of a given formed triangle. Then we can shade the region of a triangle. Are you clear? Now we can enter the problem. First, we can draw the lines in the graph, right? So these are the two equations, x minus y plus 1 equals 0, that is equation number 1. Then second equation, 3x plus 2y minus 12 equals 0. Now we can get a point. So first we can make a solution table. That is a point, right? So in this x, y, you can put x as a 0, then y as 0. Next, x, y, 0. Y is 0, clear? First, you can put x is equal to 0 in equation number 1. So, x is 0, that is 0 minus y plus 1 equal to 0. Then, minus y is equal to minus 1. So, minus minus cancel, y equal to 1. So, you can write y is equal to 1. Next, in the same equation, you can put y as a 0. So, y equal to 0. So, x minus 0 plus 1 equal to 0. Then, x is equal to minus 1. So x equal to minus 1. Clear? Now we find the two points of the first equation. Second equation, two points. So first one, x is equal to 0. So 3 into 0 plus 2y minus 12 equal to 0. 3 into 0, 0. 0 plus 2y minus 12 equal to 0. 2y is equal to plus 12. Then y is equal to 12 by 2, that is 6. So 6. Next you can put y equal to 0. Clear? So what is the y here? 0. So 3x plus 2 into 0 minus 12 equal to 0. Then the same thing, 3x equal to 3x minus 12 equal to 0. Next step, 3x equal to plus 12. Then x is equal to 12 divided by 3. That is x is equal to 4. So we find that x equal to 4 here. So now we find out the points. Now we can plot the point in a graph. So the first point is 0 comma 1. So 0 comma 1. Okay. So first 0. Y should be in the y axis. So this is 0 comma 1. Second point minus 1 comma 0. So minus 1 x point. Second point minus 1 comma 0. So minus 1 in here. So minus 1 comma 0. So minus 1 comma 0. Now we just join the two points. 1 comma 0 and minus 1 comma 0. Second equation, first point, 0 comma 6. So 0 comma 6, 0, 6. Y axis, 0 comma 6. First you can join these two points, right? Right? Already it is in a line. Second point, 4 comma 0. 4 comma 0. 4 comma 0, right? Check. You can write 4 comma 0. Now we can join the line. Now this, so the two line intersect in a common point, that is it is in a x axis 2, y axis 3. So 2 comma 3. So these three, A, this B and this C, it is considered as a C. So these three are the vertices of the given triangle, formed triangle, right? So these three is the vertices of a formed triangle. So the coordinates of a triangle are, first one is A, 2 comma 3. So first A, 2 comma 3, Second point, B, what it is? Here 0 comma, sorry, minus 1 comma 0. Next, third point, third one, third coordinate, what it is here? 4 comma, that is C, 4 comma 0, clear? So that these three are the three coordinate of a formed triangle. Then they say to shade the region of a triangle. So we should shade the region. Can use a pencil to shade the region. So this is the region, right? Covered by these two line and the x axis. Clear? So two line and the x axis. So these are the three sides of a triangle. So it is a one of the side. This line is one of the side, and the x axis is the third side. Clear? Including this region also, right? Are you all clear? I hope in this video you clear about the problem number 7. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. I will include a few problems for practice. You can practice the problems. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you, students.